What's the strangest caliber that I load for? Well, that's easy.
577 Snider.
So this is fireform brass. We don't have to resize it. I just deprime it and I run it through my washer machine. So we're just gonna flare that case mouth just a little bit and prime it up. 65 grains of 3F Swiss. One 2.2 cc dipper worth of cream of wheat. Now, by far and away, I have had the best luck with these 585 mini balls from Track of the Wolf. Only problem is, they don't make them anymore. .577 Snider.